Okay, so I made it past that stupid firefight. It was literally nothing. See, I was playing so perfectly. Man. Oh, so I did a few things on the side. I didn't record. So it would have been annoying. I've got 2 more heart containers, so I got 10 hearts in total. I mobbed up 2 fairies, just in case. The boy sucks. And a second heart I got from a little side quest from the shop, one of the shop people, trying to feed his doggy. And then it. And a bigger wallet I bought for 80 rupees. Talking and they probably can't even hear me right now. I'm in for the tree now. Jeez. Alright, well, there's 2 ice blocks. I cannot. Well, I can't really move this one much anywhere. Maybe have to move it to my genes. God, freaking nice. God, I guess I'm amazing I can do that. This makes sense.
Hey, don't.
Yep, got it. You gotta be careful too, cause like, if I like hit a wall or something, he fades away, god. Sometimes it's annoying because it's lagging and ice and goop gobble and shabla goo. Jeez. God, this ice is ruthless. This one seems more slippery than the others.
Go!
God, come on, dude. It's like nothing I could do about it. Come on. Gotta be fast, but I don't wanna be that fast either. There's no way. Oh, that ice block. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Alright, I'm gonna shoot that one to the bottom. Go. Yeah. Come on. Oh, okay. Fire coming back with vengeance. You know I'm fire. Yeah, points. What? God, it's lagging. Come on. Okay. I'm gonna shoot this. There's a bunch of, okay. Oh my god. A lot of big enemies missing. Not dealing with them though. I can't right now, Dan. I'm doing a lot. Damn. There's a bomb area. Before I go here, let me push this back. It's a portal. Cool. I think that means the boss is up close now. God, artillery strike. Poke my sword. I pooped him. Although, I'm a bit scared now. Leaves the scene to see the beginning, how you say real. Oh, there we go.
There's always a catch to it. Guarantee it, because I can't remember.
Honestly, it's never easy. I'm gonna go up and grab it, and like, Daniel's gonna come out from the ice and like,
grab me by the feet.
Take me down. We did it, JJ. Now we can take the element. That was a lot of trouble, but we finally did it. And what in the blazes? Something's not right. Oh god, Daniel's bong is alive. Look, he's smoking it as we speak. Daniel, come on. Why you do this? God. bomb, maybe?
Got the water element. Water quenches thirst, ends drought, and nourishes life. The water element is embodiment of that power.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, 11 hearts. Boop. Sick, bruh. What are you doing here?
Alright. I found one of those guys that teach you new moves.
Somewhere. Did you?
What?
Oh my god. Oh, young one. Child who seeks to aid the princes of Hyrule. Oh, is Gustav? Alright, that's a completely different voice now. My name is Gustav. I was king of Hyrule countless ages ago. Stand before me, and I will teach you path to open. Where'd you go? I'm gonna go to that guy that teaches you sick moves. Cause he said, come back when you have 10 months. I had 10, but I didn't go back. So can't go back.
You know what? Thanks.
Technique does the peril be. First, you must only have one heart left. Second, you use your last ounce of strength to swing your sword. That's all, young swordsman. Do you understand? Yeah. So, there's no turning back for one. Watch all the videos. Okay, then bye.